Crews are cleaning up a fire at a Boise apartment complex. CBS 2's Lauren Clark is live with what we know so far.
And good morning there, Denny and Brian. You know, this is over an hour when this fire broke out. Still a pretty active scene here. I'm looking at both Boise Fire and Boise Police were originally here. Broke out. Now they got the call around 5:03 this morning. This apparently broke out in the top unit here. This is a four-unit complex. This apartment complex off of Maple Grove, called the Grayling Apartments. As you can see, this roof right up here, pretty badly damaged. This is where they say that fire broke out. No one was inside this particular unit when this all happened, but around the adjoining units, they say that they actually did have people inside there. The good news, though, everyone was safely evacuated, and they actually do have a representative from the burnout fund in order to help those who might need it. And you can see some investigators going in to that unit right here where my camera is pointing. They're trying to figure out the cause of this fire. Right now, we have no idea exactly what caused these flames, but the good news is it was able to go out pretty quickly, and everyone was safe in the process. Now we will try to give you guys some more information about what exactly happens today, so make sure you just follow us on our Facebook page. You can also follow me on Twitter too for all the updates here on this story. Again, this did happen, and the best news is everyone is safe here. Aside from things that might have been damaged, everyone personally has no injuries. Reporting live here in Boise, Lauren Clark, CBS 2 News.